Hi, sorry. So we're most popular.
He's gone to county.
Steady cam. Just grab it on.
Right, it's 26, mate.
Right, where's the tackle?
What's the score?
5-0. And then 9th place for Leicester Tigers. He's played in the Premiership for
them. You
what? He's played in the Premiership for them.
It's alright, we can still win it.
Hitman,
good. What? Hitman. Yeah, exactly. No, still got it. Nil to Leicester. So I thought blue skies are okay, I mean, fairly warm. Nah.
Roll, Sylvan, roll, Sylvan, roll, Sylvan.
I've got to stay at home and look after the children. Even though my little sister's 8 and goes to school, I'm going to work for.
Come on,
KS! Oh.
£5 a year.
Another person.
Someone's lost a berry. CSM would be proud of that.
Go on, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Thank you.
about the wind.
Judged that, didn't
you? Yeah. Plus my track is on the wash, so I'm bare legs. But, yeah. It always looks happy. To be fair, he's probably better than Robbie than I am. And Matt. What? I'm bad. Our patrons work so well. She said they always sack it. They sack it every time when we get in that five. Charlie back together.
How long's left, like?
What?
How long's left?
They just started second half. It's about half an hour. Well, my track is in the wash, so it's just my top.
I might bring you some on too.
What?
Is that Charlie's on
too? Oh, sorry. Sure. I saw the blue sky, I thought, oh, okay, it might be fairly warm. Nah. Furry coat was. It's like a natural bipod form, isn't it?
Oh, well, lads! Yes!
him!
Get over there!
Come on, Jake! Unwin, I think. They said Unwin or Quorum. Unwin or Quorum, somewhere near a stage.
Charlie lads on their shoulder.
I know, I saw he flipped and was like, oh shit.
Thank you.
We can't just suddenly pause the game and say, oh, I want to kick. You've got to do it in the middle of the play. Come on, lads, hit them hard! Our next try, we're still ahead. It's got to be it's got to be close to the post. Oh my! Yes, Jake. Knocked. Oh, Jesus. Thank you.
Driving with him!
He's gonna be pinned up. So it wouldn't matter because it's not it's a lot more chaotic.
Yeah, it's just a bit of a mess.
Funny mess.
Playing scrum half is the most stressful thing I've ever done in my entire life.
I thought you were hooker.
I normally play half. Well, last year was fly half.
It was just the hair, it was the flesh.
Out of time, and it just sort of happened. Now, the ref. As long as they don't notice.
No.
She's stupid, man.
Yeah, they're trying to do like. Yeah.
That's our advantage anyway. Yeah. They're getting frantic because they don't have enough time left.
They need to work it up.
Yeah, it's kicking it, it's just not working. Oh, yes.
That's so stuck!
Kind of like Marvin Joe.
They're rushing it
and
then
he's
losing the ball.
Turned over, great. Yes, Charlie! I mean, pinned up enough for that.
Diving tackles.
literally, you can't dive into someone and just hope for the best. Funnily enough, no.
I always missed.